On Sunday, Tropical Storm Hilary came through Southern California, and Fox News decided that this was the perfect opportunity as people were being evacuated, flooding was taking place all around California. But Fox News thought this was the perfect time to make a joke, and of course, to somehow blame the arrival of the tropical storm itself on President Biden. Here is what Fox News host Kennedy had to say on her program Sunday evening. The big story tonight, the wrath of Tropical Storm Hilary. 42 million desperate souls in the path of the storm, which made landfall in Mexico several hours ago, but they let it right into the country because it's Biden's America. Its impact far from over. This is the first tropical storm to hit California since 1939, when Joe Biden started his Senate career. Forecasters warned there could be catastrophic and life-threatening flooding. So yeah, I mean, life-threatening floods. I mean, we've all seen the videos, we've seen the pictures. It is devastation. Yes, it hit as a tropical storm, which means the winds were not as high as you would have with a hurricane force storm, but the flooding is what really always, by the way, as somebody who's been through a dozen hurricanes, it's the flooding that people always seem to underestimate and forget about. And of course, it is devastating. But Kennedy thought this is the perfect time to make some jokes, right? Like, oh, it was in Mexico, and then of course it came to America, because that's Joe Biden's America for ya. You're looking for any opportunity you can to attack President Biden. Believe it or not, folks, there are some issues that are just straight up not political, right? You want to talk about the politics of hurricanes? How about we talk about climate change then? How about we talk about the fossil fuel money pouring into Congress that is being used to essentially pay politicians to be stupid about the issue? That's political, if you want to talk politics about these storms. But that hurricane, or excuse me, tropical storm by the time it hit California, is no more President Biden's fault than Hurricane Maria was Trump's fault. It's the response to these tragedies that makes a difference, much like the Maui wildfire. That didn't happen because of Biden. The response is what's important now. But making jokes about these kinds of things, especially for an aging MTV VJ, like, that's low. That's low even for Fox News. It's disgusting, but hey, it's California, right? And they seem to just hate California. So let's make fun of the people who are fleeing for their lives, whose homes have been destroyed, because that's funny, right? We'll pin it all on Biden because we've got nothing better to talk about. Because you can't talk about climate change. You can't talk about the fact that this is the first time a storm has hit that part of California in 84 years because of the extreme weather events that we're witnessing in this country. You can't talk about the real issues, so you resort to idiotic and childish insults against President Biden, because that's all you have. You have no real critiques of this administration. You have no real substantive attacks. So you make stuff up, you make jokes, and you do it at the expense of the people who are suffering. That's Fox News for you these days. And really, that's always been Fox News. Ring of Fire has fresh content 7 days a week. So if you want to be reminded about it, don't forget to subscribe to the channel, hit the little bell to be notified every time a new video goes up.